Good morning, students. In previous class, we see about male merging. Now we are going to see about briefly male merging. What is male merging? What is the purpose of using male merging? Male merging is very useful to in all fields, schools, colleges, offices. It is very useful to send a single letter to many peoples. I am going to tell about one example. If you are schooling organizing an annual functions, your class teacher want to send an invitation to the parents of all the students in your class. There are 40 students in your class. Does she have to type the letter 40 times? No. She can use the mail merge feature to in Microsoft Word to do this. Mail merge allows you to create letter labels, envelopes and so on, each personally addressed to a different recipient. The feature enables you to write just one document which can be used as template. You then input data such as names and addresses and merge it into the template document. Mail merging is very useful to teachers and colleagues in offices, colleges, because it is very helpful to send a single letter, single common letter or envelope or label for many people at a time simultaneously. There are many advantages. There are advantages of mail merging. First one is you can send a common document letter to many people. If you want send a single letter to many people, it is very useful. Yes, it saves our times. Second one is documents can be personalized for bulk mailing. If you are typing a large mail, it is also saved in mail merging. It is easy to make changes to a single document. If you have done any mistakes in a letter, you can change easily in a single document. It is also very useful and it saves our time. A common document can be saved and reused. If you are typing a common document and you want to send oftenly, it is unreused. Finally, the most important thing is it saves our precious time. Instead of typing 40 times a letter, it saves our times typing at a one time. Components of mail merging. There are three components mainly in our mail merging. First component is mail document. Second one is data source. Third one is merged document. Main document is nothing but it stores the information, which is used to store all the information in main document. It contains the information that will remain the same in each of merged. If you change anything, it remains the same in each of merged document. It can be a letter or envelope or label and so on. Whatever it is, it can remain same the each merged information in the main document. The main document is very important to merge the mail. Second one is data source. The data source contains information such as the name and address of the recipient will change in every document and is to be inserted into the merged document. The data source that contains, data source is nothing but data which is collection of information. Like that, the data source contains information such as the names and addresses, email ID, phone number, whatever it is. The personal information of a person of a recipient will change in every document and it's to be inserted into the merged document. If you are giving a name, addresses into the main document, the data sources collect all the information. If you are changing in main document, automatically it changes into the data stores. Third one is merged document. Merged document When the main document and data source are merged or combined or gathered are called as merged. In Microsoft Word, replaces each merge field in the main document with data from the data source. The result is a third document. The merged document which is a combination of a main document and the data source. Merged document, the main document and the data source when merged together is called as a merged document. Let us show this left side is known as a data source and right side corner main document, the merged field below the main document. These four my MS Word or column merged documents which already merged with a recipients. These are the main things of mail merging. Advantages of mail merging, components of mail merging, the three main components, main document, data source, merged document. These are the three components of mail merging. When we merging this mail, it's very useful to send a mail 40 members at a time simultaneously. You should recall yourself. Thank you, students.